And then you followed up with Walking in the Green Corn, which is sort of a capstone album, I think. Tell us about that one. And in particular, I wanted to play Bound to This World. So talk to us a little bit about the gestalt of that particular album.
Boy, you know, I had this whole batch of songs and... you know, again, just me by myself, things I had written and recorded. Kind of I was just recording as I wrote, basically.
Okay.
You know, and kind of a meditative batch of songs. And my wife, she pointed out, you know, there's kind of like a theme going here. You realize, you know, you've got songs like Thunderbird and, you know, a lot of it kind of being inspired by my Native American heritage. And,
oh, interesting.
Yeah, yeah. I'm part Muscogee Creek. And,
okay.
And anyhow, so I kind of realized, you know what, I'm gonna follow that path and explore that, you know.
Wow.
As a thematic kind of thing. And, you know, most of the songs were already recorded anyhow. But, yeah.
Okay.
And then put it out there in the world. It's a very, you know, it's the kind of record you want to listen to by yourself.
Right.
With a
blanket. It's a headphone album, as I used to say. Yeah, yeah, right, exactly.
Yeah, a headphone album, right?
All right, let's check out Bound to This World.